try, got us pinned down! Come on, we need this thing up and running today!
I'm trying!
Your GCM must be stuck!
They're closing in!
There! Unstuck!
All units racked! Weapon systems online!
Grenade! Move! Target. Let's see what this bastard can do.
More ISI!
Let the claws take point. Stay behind the heavy guns. Anthem's just up the way. Come on.
What a fucking mess. Obviously, these folks weren't prepared for the flooding. Looks like they'd just been left to fend for themselves. Not good. Not good. Thank you. drones are acting as death squads, executing rulers. It's turning around. Oh, I'm watching you. Okay, go.
Be careful, man. Stick to the shadows.
Move, section. It's coming back around. This way, into the building. That's right, you dumb bastard. Keep looking the wrong fucking way. Get another drone up ahead. Okay, go.
Entry points beyond the building at the end of the street. You ready?
Ready when you are.
Let's go. Move before it sees you. Hold up. We got ISI posted at the sewer entrance. Take the guy on the right. Other one's mine. We're clear. Move up. These sewers run right under him. Talk about dirty jobs.
Monitor the area. Keep me updated.
Hear that?
They're leaking it. I'm fucking about me.
They're talking about you, son.
I'm
by the train.
Gotta
keep moving.
Salazar, the ISI have taken delivery of some new sock teeth near your position.
Understood. This is here. Main courier with ISI leader.
I'll contact Briggs.
Admiral, we're in position.
Well done, Commander. I'm patching you through Anthem's interior schematics. Now your best vantage point is going to be here, overlooking the courtyard. Claws are flanking you on your infiltration route. Now, these boys are all you got, so if you lose one of them, you're on your own. And you keep your eye on that patrolling drone, son. If that cocksucker gets a bead on you, you can run, but you'll die tired.
If I choose to run, Admiral, it'll be right at him.
Good luck, Commander.
The rooftops will give us a better vantage point to locate Menendez.
Secure ropes.
Activities ahead. Looks like we're on the right track. Go. Take the one on the right. On your go. Section. Ready with the scanner? no shortage of suspects. We know it's here somewhere. Keep looking till you find him.
More.
Believe me, my friend. Your help will ensure the complacency of the Imperium.
That's him.
Keep the scanner on them. Come on, Section.
They're moving out of range. Can't get a clear signal.
Come on. We'll find a better vantage point. Spotlight, man. Get down, man. Here they come. Better get low. You're talking about the down drone.
And in the region. Could they know you just met with Jinza?
Of course. The Americans are always watching me.
They know even less than they think they do.
Damn it. They're moving out of range again.
Let's go.
After today's, he's now in place.
El lugar de la próxima reunión ya está acordado.
Indeed. He will meet you in Peshawar, northern Pakistan.
Asegúrate que toda la inteligencia relacionada al dron esté disponible antes de nuestra próxima discusión.
I will handle it personally.
Buen fortuna de Falco.
Drones are really pissing me off. Let's get going. Come on. In here. Let it pass. Let's go now. We can't lose Menendez.
We've lost Menendez near your position. Can you eyeball him?
Got him. He's entering the train on your south side.
Did you secure transport for evac?
Not yet. Area's a little too hot.
Stay on it.
Come on, train yards this way. Let's go.
From the other models. Extracting the central computer is not a simple task. A series of security barriers are directly linked to the unit's self-destruct mechanism.
Such things are not a concern. The meeting on June 17th will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way. Let's move.
At one point in time, the CIA had interrogation rooms like this all over the world. All of them was geared towards some sort of psychological manipulation. God knows the kind of shit that went down back then. Looks like we gotta get wet again.
They should be right above us.
Okay, let's try this again.
Of course. Not only am I aware of the infiltration, I engineered it.
Damn! He's onto a section! Look out! Grenade!
Commandeered enemy shock tees, request immediate air support and extraction.
Negative, Commander. You got the whole fucking SDC descending on your current position. Now, there are many escape routes throughout the town. Use the drones to clear safe passage for the Saktis.
What if the SDC gets to us first?
Then you better hope that they're in a fucking good mood.
Clear a path for a section! Saktis are blocking the way!
There's our evac site.
Woo! Finally. Oh, shit. Now what?
Put on!
Okay, whoa, hey. Take
American
it easy.
American forces should not be in Pakistan.
Tian Zhao, he fought alongside my father in Afghanistan.
We have no quarrel with China, General Zhao. Our only interest in Pakistan is Raul Menendez.
Then we have something in common.
But know this, American. If you are really here for Raul Menendez, I have no need.